What's up, YouTube? And welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Dragoon, episode 12. So last time we just entered this poisoned forest, and now we're trying to find our way towards Firebrand the dragon. And our path is blocked right there, so I think we have to go through here and touch one of those flowers to knock that thing down. Maybe it's not through there. We will go and use that heal though. So is it this way? Okay, so we have two of the tanky guys, physical resistance. Almost had it. Okay, we'll attack the other guy. I want to save my magic. Cool, lizard man. Not cool. The last part is pretty hard. Assuming since he attacked, his barrier should be down, right?
Yep.
And attack and have a barrier up at the same time. Just simple RPG logic. Go knock that flower down somehow. Let's go through here. I don't think we've been through here yet. Yeah. I think this will take us to that flower on the left there. There we are. Where does this go? Okay, don't mind if I do. A mandrake and a lizard man. Pew pew pew. Let's attack the lizard man while his physical barrier is down.
Whip smack. Yes. Go.
Too early. Looks like Rose leveled her Dragoon form, so it lasts for 2 turns, and you can use it twice in combat. Bravery amulet. What's that? It just goes back up. I think bravery amulet is just like fear of panic or something. Or like a mind thing prevents like confusion or something, or panic, something like that, but I don't think I need it. Let's go this way. I think that's the way, right? not. This? Is that you, Lavitz? It's so ironic to find you venturing here. You are Graham. Do you know him? I will never forget him. He used to be the head of the second knighthood of Basil. Graham, the man who used to be my father's best man. Welcome, Lavitz. You have become a knight, fulfilling the wishes of your late father, Servi. Don't you ever mention my father's name. Are you still carrying that grudge after more than a dozen years for my betrayal of your father? That's not all. You betrayed King Albert. You betrayed every single person I know. Is that the wrath of a patriotic knight, or a man fulfilling his or a man full of vengeance? Both! Graham, now get to avenge my father who trusted you and died in vain. Get revenge? Huh? Try. See if you can truly best me in my newly obtained power. Emerge! The power of the dragon! You are a dragoon? It shouldn't be a surprise. Only the dragoons can manipulate dragons. Behind the dragon, there should be... There is the power I obtained. Gaining that power is not an easy matter. You, where did you get the dragoon spirit? I am amazed there is someone in Basil who knows about this. Fine. You too will know before you die. His Majesty, Dol, got all his power and intelligence from Emperor Diaz. Is this some kind of dream? Emperor Diaz died 11,000 years ago. With the name of the Holy Imperial Glorion, Gloriano, this is a dream. How can you explain what you are about to see? Come, I give you a chance to avenge your father. If you have the courage to fight against the legendary Dragoon. I'll show you about the legendary Dragoons. Traitorous scum. We'll wait. Use our dragon form.
Dragon form. Whip smack!
I have two targets. I'm gonna go focus the dragon.
Yes.
I don't know why, but
volcano.
We'll go for it. Alone. He's poisoned too. Ooh, we almost got it that time. Can you heal the potion on her? Darts. Dragoon form. Go for a flame shot on the green dragon. We'll go ahead and say he's weak to fire damage. It's just a guess. Impressive, but something. Attacking power up. It's not good. Okay, we're gonna use Rose's spells now, since everyone has taken some damage. Draw the AoE heal. Okay, not bad. 118 damage. This thing is by far more though. I'm gonna stay in dragoon form for this turn. Hey. Yeah, that's not bad. Keep doing that 11 damage. Looks like he healed everyone quite a bit. I approve. Fairbrand looks like he's just taking some damage. Let's use a burnout on him. Mash this key. Ah, only 166. Damn it, 46. I need to get good at mashing. I think even if I got 200%, I wouldn't have done that much damage. I yet to get that one. Do another Astral Drain on the Fairground. Healed everyone for like 39. So basically it's like all the everything you drain is what you heal. That's what it looks like. Focusing only on those for some reason. We got four there for that. Four spell points. I do like that.
Yes.
Allow us to just keep healing.
Go. Volcano.
She gets hit maybe three times. She gets hard to heal. I mean, that's a lot, but still something. It's better than not having any spell points at all. We got rid of the dragon.
Whip smack.
Pew 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 pew. Damn, that hurts. That really hurts.
Yes. Tell. Go. Volcano!
Spirit points in you. She can actually use her Dragoon form. Ah, I almost had it! Oh.
Yes. Go.
The other one is a no-go. That's not magic, that's just an addition. Hit him like that, probably hit him for like 10 or 18. Damn it. He's at yellow.
Yes. Go. Volcano!
Dart, then he hit 11, 36. So if she has one level of Dragoon, I'm gonna use it and use the heal on everyone. Ugh. I got a deep gash. Okay, so we got downburst and 1100 gold. Is that how much we got? Is that our total? That's our total. We got level ups though. Some mad level ups. You have survey strength. My efforts were to no avail. I even used betrayal to obtain this power. I still don't understand. Why did you betray my father? We were not like this. Nobody could be stronger than your father. That was the only thing I could never conquer. I had admiration for him as a mate and as a friend. Time goes by and it turned. What does he mean by as a mate and as a friend? Isn't that the same thing? Or is he trying to get at something else? Anyways, but time goes by and it turned into this feeling, this fear from realizing the limits of your ability, this fear that goes nowhere. The only thing you can do is curse yourself for weakness. But you couldn't overcome your fear by defecting to Dole? You needed to overcome my father. There was an alternative. If only I could obtain a new power, I could be equal to or surpass him. That was the Dragoon Spirit. I got it from His Majesty Dole. Lavitz, live strong. Now, I can go. Be with Servi. Shut up, you traitor scum. Servi doesn't want to see you. He is lucky to be dead now. Greed for power eventually conquers you. Unleashed power generates only sorrow. He should have known that. He was lucky to die now and avoid even more sorrow. Glowing and it's flying out. Who's it gonna pick? What is this? Such a coincidence. It can't be. Or is this bait? Lavitz, maybe you too are. Dart is right. The Dragoon Spirit of the Jade Dragoon of the Jade Dragon. The Dragoon Spirit of the Jade Dragon recognized you as the next master. I am a dragoon? I deserve to rule dragons? Not only do you deserve, but you have an obligation to accept your fate as a dragoon, don't you? Graham left for me. I understand. I accept it. The fate of a dragoon. I will use this power for justice. Like Dart and Rose. Use for justice? Huh? Acquired Dragoon Spirit of the Jade Dragon. Good for you, Lavitz.
Yeah.
Shauna,
I can't breathe.
Too much poison? We cannot make it over Vylud carrying Shauna. Then, we have to go to Lohan. Lohan? That commercial town? Yes, that's it. I heard there's a great doctor there. Hurry. Alright guys, we're gonna end it here. I gotta go turn that, Roomba off. I hope you can hear it in the other room running around. Anyways, yeah, hope you enjoyed the episode. Thanks for watching. See you later.